Alright, so I actually was really excited to play this and I never ended up playing it. So I saw that it was on like Game Pass for free, so I decided to actually check it out because I did enjoy the first one and I wanted to see what the second one was like. And so it sounds pretty interesting. So we're gonna, start a new game and see what this one's like. Yes. I don't remember. So I guess that affects your choice in the game. Remember what I did. Oh, this is a loading screen. I'm dumb. All right, so new game. Yes. I always need subtitles. So we'll see how this game plays out compared to the first one. Think I heard good things about it. I don't necessarily, I didn't hear anything bad from it. I think it did, people just cared that it wasn't a continuation from the first game. That's the only thing people cared about, I'm pretty sure. Anyway, I was kind of just excited to play it. So we'll see what happens. I don't know actually if the game's finished or not. I'll have to actually see. But I just want to play the game and, see what's different about it. I think I watched the trailer a long time when it first came out, but I don't remember much anymore.
306, are you available? Copy.
240 negative? Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
He didn't do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
Oh, definitely looks. I feel like it looks a little different.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would it be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
Oh, we gotta be the cool kid,
yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, okay. It's
first
Friday.
Option. Already a bad decision. So great.
Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Is that a penis?
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
no is possible. Yeah, always be friends. Yeah, man. That's a good answer.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Okay, I gotta say, ill Skype. Are we a little too old for that? So like 2012.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty, yes. You're
both guilty of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Yeah, I have to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
I do have to say I'll probably have more of a selective commentary, I guess. I guess that's what you can call it, because I don't really want to constantly record while the story's going on. I want to listen to it too, because I've never played the game, and I don't know, I just want to talk during the whole thing.
We can build a fire, and...
Just because I don't really... I want to, like, enjoy it, like I said, and... Playbox, nice. But
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but
is Top Gear like
not tonight.
Top Gun? I don't know.
I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad. Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10. I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching.
Muscle cars, yes. It's not really leftovers if there's nothing in it anymore.
But these are pretty bitching. Dad hates sushi, but he orders it anyway for us.
So we have in your inventory. Interesting. Definitely different. Hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party, ask Dad for some more money, for some money, find a blanket. So I got water. that? Skate tool. He's carrying this all with him right now, okay. What is this? Okay. Driver's license. Or just an identification card. Okay, just basic stuffs. Whatever. So let's find what you need to find. Empty wrapper. He should have saved those as munchies.
It's good to be the judge. That's right.
Your property line overhangs a mine and turn it loud and what's the other side. I told you many times to build a legal proper fence no higher than 6 feet according to, so you know, land use code. Been between our two properties and you haven't done it yet. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen. Maybe you don't, and I expect you to follow the rules. If you don't build a proper fence, then I might take you to the small claims court for damages. Damages to what? Already angry. Already gonna fight someone in this game.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Real funny, Dad.
No, we'll get it the right way. We're not gonna steal the drug money to buy alcohol.
Meet the Diaz, organization experts.
Corn syrup. Alright.
What the? Is Dad baking something?
We got.
Yo, cookies.
I guess.
You're coming with me. Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Gotta bring some munchies.
Oh, so we just pick one to take instead of cookies.
Maybe
okay.
This is better.
Let's get chips, I guess. I don't think it matters that much.
Cross that off the list.
Food down, eggs.
Drinks to go. Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually. Daniel kept saying, Dad doesn't drink that much. Does he keep track? Man.
That Daniel looks good.
Don't forget the non-booze.
I mean, you also need this something to wash it down with, I guess.
I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Oh, so you can choose which weather. I mean, I'm sure there's going to be other ones there. That much beer is not going to get really wasted, I'm assuming. Unless you're like a really bad lightweight. Wait. Okay, so there's some more stuff here. Okay, so he's a sports player. Okay. Hey, stop. Adam. He has a job. Okay. Oh, so they have a lot of text messages together. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff to read. I don't remember if we can actually answer.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Light switch. What do we need down here?
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane. How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Guess it's probably Karen. Is that what it says? Not a great name, but it's probably means his mom is gone.
I better find some cash for tonight. Later. Dad should just sell that other bike.
See, it's like leaving a mystery for now, and it's exactly what happens, but you can tell that's what's gonna be true. Just by anyone.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course, he asked Daniel too. That you, Choco Thief?
It's me, Daniel.
Cool. Can you tell your big brother he's grounded tonight, when you see him? Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do. There's no wrench here.
Shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
I mean, that's obviously not a wrench, but what does he say?
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi, friend.
I honestly don't remember. Old fossils that like specifically is considered a wrench too, or just these.
Remind me never.
I am
to
not
get
a tool person.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
You like say 16 something? That's not it. It's probably this one, right? That says 16. Set it for what's over here. Let's see anything else.
Hey, son.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Black switch. Oh, okay. Like me looking for tools.
Did you get your ink?
Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
Wow, it's just wanting to make you confuse me. He goes 16mm. That's not it. Oh, this one wasn't here before. That might be it.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Oh, shit!
All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
It's like, I'm trying.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
I can't remember exactly what he said.
I mean... Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Well, I do like him, though. See, that's a good thing that we didn't steal from the jar, you know? And we didn't lie to him because, you know, we got 40 biggins out of it.
Do you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Yes.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
It actually just seems pretty cool.
Me too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell. Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be... cool?